to my channel A1 Hima World. In this video, I am going to show you how to make this eco-friendly Ganesh idol for Vinayak Chavithi. Let's get started.
We need clay molds for base, body, head, legs, hands, trunk, ears, crown and teeth. First, place flat base, make surface little rough with the toothpick as shown. Now place relatively bigger clay ball on it. For legs, now take two clay balls and mold into cylindrical shape as shown. Now attach these legs on either side of the body. Gently press around the body. These legs are supported on the flat base. Apply pressure on the other end of the leg as shown. Take two clay balls for hands and mold them. These hands should be small in size compared to legs. Bend them in V shape as shown and stick them to the body following the video. Similarly, press the tips of the hands. Now take the head ball. With the help of toothpick, place the head over the body. Stick two small balls as ears on either side of the head and press them top to bottom as shown. For trunk, mold the clay ball and stick it to the head following the video. Smoothen the joint space with wet hands, thus you can avoid gaps. Prepare crown as shown and place it on top of the head. You can use toothpick to hold the crown. You can also add teeth on either side of the trunk as shown in the video. Now with these four balls, you can also try to make a little mouse which is treated as Lord Ganesh vehicle. You can simply watch and learn the process of making little mouse. Before placing little mouse on the surface, make it rough using a toothpick as shown. Place a small ball on the hand as laddu. With the help of toothpick, draw lines to indicate toes, fingers, eyes and body lines. You can check out my another video about how to extract clay from natural mud. I will be giving the video link in the description box. Don't forget to watch the video for preparing good clay at home. Using a refill, you can beautify Ganesha like this. Optionally, you can add gold colored chains to enhance the idol like this. I wish you to celebrate eco-friendly Ganesh Chaturthi. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Happy festive season. Bye bye.